you gonna do? When this is all over, I mean.
Oh, I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh, man. You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and the fine lady driving it. I just roll up like, yo, baby, I'll take you places.
Man, that's sweet. Me? I just want steak.
That's all you got? All the dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
I like steak.
Ain't that Dave's dog? Hey, Sparky, is that you?
You are now entering a safe area.
This is Rick.
Hello, Agent. Sorry. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies. Ah, shoot!
First off, the wall is.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying it was to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on inside.
Here you go.
So, over the wall, I can see bodies. Not many live people. Place feels almost deserted from the outside.
No need to be shy.
But there's bodies everywhere. On the streets. Hanging off the walls. Signs of struggle. Bullet holes. Blast shadows. Burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out, the sick people tried to, I don't know. I'm sure they were desperate. Now it's quiet.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
JTF flash priority. Cleaners are holding civilians hostage at the precinct on West 26th. All available personnel respond, stat.
Presence detected.
Stay out of harm's way!
That was gonna get ugly real fast. Thanks for the help.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
You checked out Grand Central yet?
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card.
He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infection!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
Burn this shit up. Get ready. Kick out! Grenade out! Keep it up, guys!
Activate secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Come to me, I know what I gotta do.
son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. More of these assholes? Really?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Tell me that's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Wait. No call.
Come on, kill the bastard! You wanna die? It's a clear shot! Shit, they got him!
Remember, fight with
talk about?
Get on the other side! Don't hold back!
Kill all besides!
We want to die!
You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very different.
Nice shooting there.
With some shooting.
Thanks for showing up.
Nearby.
Echo available for playback nearby.
It's tough, girl.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Burn it out.
Hostile forces approaching.
Thanks. You're making the tenderloin safer.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
You should think about checking out that construction, sir.
The hell with this.
Again.
You gotta rest some time.
Where the hell are we?
You're all dead. Don't let him get away.
one else is gonna use it. Come on, what you got in here?
And all the way down to me, to the other way. There we go. We'll go this way.
Dispatch to division. Priority one, cleaners have taken hostages in a bank on West 32nd. Please assist.
By any means necessary is how it's gotta be. Get him? Oh,
hostile presence detected.
They must have tossed the keys here somewhere.
God damn it! Is anybody out there?
Thanks, Division. I don't even want to think about what would have happened to those hostages if you hadn't shown up.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Jesus, what a nightmare.
Let's go, before those whack jobs find us.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Hostiles approaching.
Open them up! Let's go! No movement!
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning, increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building, where cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs. Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Yeah, look, one of these sad bits, didn't we? These deaf rooms.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
I'm impressed, Agent. Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
The billboards. They keep going out.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Hey.
Oh man, you got away.
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
They pulled up. I thought they were gonna help us. They looked like people who had a job to do, so nobody ran. We got closer, but then...
It's horrible. It was absolutely horrible.
Burning people alive. Who does that? Why?
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water... All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. Sayonara already.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Thank you. The tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Get away!
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through. That everything we've done's for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen. Thank you.
so you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Finally, I'm going to get rid of all this freaking styrofoam.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get in.
It won't last.
Stay out of the fire radius!
No holding back! Everybody's going in! Done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Thank you.
detonation sequence triggered. Safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
With an Andetta. I'll upload a location.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
Active echo beacon detected.
My ass off.
Bliss moved a lot of guns.
Just been in the herd.
It is.
Detective Walensky speaking.
Baby, someone's broken into the apartment.
Don't go inside.
Too late. But there's no one here.
It's not safe.
Nothing seems to be missing. Wait, did you leave a dollar bill on the fridge?
No.
There's writing on it. For your piggy bank. Signed, your friend Reed.
Don't touch it.
Who's Reed? Can't do this anymore. Bliss is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need...
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
Oh,
Thank you, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, holy... Thank you. I was really...
What you got?
Get out of here! Let's stick it to him!
Watch the body.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Dispatch calling all units in the Tenderloin. Civilians along West 21st are reporting a break in their water service. I need someone to check it out.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Gotta clean this mess up.
Warning, water pressure at critical levels.
Finish the job!
pressure at critical levels.
Thanks. The water's working again. One crisis managed, at least.
Active echo beacon detected.
All units be advised. We're getting reports of a cache of medical supplies at a parking lot on West 21st. I need someone to recover those meds.
Missing supply crate located. Hostile forces approaching.
Nobody escape! Come out and fight!
Thanks. We've got some folks back here who need those meds bad.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
NYC, NYC.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
I'm Rick Velassi, and this is Wouldn't You Know It. And if you listen to me, you're not just a survivor, you're a masochist. You know, I put my faith in my fellow New Yorkers. Because if there's one thing we know how to do at this point, it's help each other get through a crisis.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You're the first person willing to help in, God, I don't know how long.
Agent! Ash! Oh, we need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards. Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them. Urgently. Thank you for that.
Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Gotta love it. Finally getting a facility to expand our canine unit.
It is.
This'll help us find civilians who might be trapped or locate military stashes.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
I need some meds bad.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
What you need?